recently hired another writer for our show who proves what I've been preaching all along. Brad isn't as unique as he claims to be. I give you Brad's better-looking sister, Fortune.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. When I walk in the spot, this is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it. I'm sexy and I know it.
There are only certain people who can have one first name. Oprah, Madonna, Beyonce, Fortune.
I have to say there are times when I wonder if my real father is Richard Simmons.
A politician who gets caught for having scandalous photos and it does not apologize for
yeah,
it.
Yeah, just say, yeah,
just
that's
like,
my...
yeah, that's my beehole!
Right there!
Damn. There was a woman arrested in a Tulsa Walmart while allegedly trying to make meth.
I would have been more surprised if she had been caught doing math in Walmart. Married, but I can kind of relate because when I was 12, my parents got separated and then decided to start dating each other randomly, like to get the spark back. And it's weird when you open the door and it's your dad, like, there to pick your mom up on a date. But what's weirder is learning that your mom puts out on the first date. They actually had a sex class for lesbians when I was in school. It was called Woodshop.
There's a gay bar in Chicago called Wang's. And it's under investigation by the Department of Human Rights after it posted a policy to ban all women from the premises after 11 p.m.
I would have no problem if a bar called Wang's told me to leave. But if a bar called Chicken Wang's asked me to leave, then we'd have a problem.
She claims she didn't do anything wrong, and it's very common in Sweden to leave children unattended.
The problem now is that, like, any mom that gets caught leaving their baby outside, now they're just gonna be like, yeah, I'm from Sweden, it's an eye mom.
I don't know why. Did you whiten your hair, Fortune?
Yes, I wanna give a shout out to Harvey Salon in North Carolina, beauty parlor in the house. I got sun-kissed. Well, I was wondering how someone would actually know, like, who was in the bathroom having sex, but then I remembered it was Christina Aguilera, so she probably heard, hey! I'd like to take this opportunity to pitch myself to you. To adopt me.
I have too many adult women.
No, you have two lesbians already. A third one would not kill you. You'd be like the lesbian Destiny's Child.
A new chunky sheriff in town. Fortune, I thank you for coming and working for us. She's our newest employee, and I'd like to say that your body is a wonderland.
I'm sexy and I know it.